Just a straight day with the bros. We're gonna play some game apps that involve tits.
Shake it for me, mommy.
Yes. Hey, it's Lucas. Welcome back to the Chan. So the only apps I've really played on my iPhone are Temple Run and Angry Birds because I'm old, apparently. Those aren't in anymore. Is Temple Run still a thing people do while they take a shit?
No, I think it's more actually take a nude and send it to your friends.
So we're gonna play some games on your iPhone that are marketed towards straight men. As two flaming homosexuals, I think we'll relate to these games and they might turn us straight. I don't want to point any fingers at anyone, but the reason why I thought of this video idea is because Jacob got a spam email of one of these games.
Let's just look at these right now.
Before we look at these, just admit it wasn't a spam email. Are you on ParisHiltonSexTape.com?
I don't know what Nutaku is.
We can't even show that on YouTube. It's a game where a girl is just wrapped around in the strap of a game controller and her tits are out. And then also Chick Wars, where a skeleton is grabbing a girl's ass.
Okay, I'll just let it out. I like skeleton play.
How did you get these? Just be honest.
I have no idea. That's what I'm wondering.
You received these on July 13th. What did you do on July 12th?
I was watching this constant live stream that goes on all day in the toilet and it just shows people shitting and it shows—
Let's just move on. So I can't play those apps because they actually feature nudity and I want this to get monetized.
Lucas is making money off of girls' titties.
You make it sound so wrong. Anyway, let's play some apps that I found by going to the App Store on my iPhone and simply typing in hot girls. A bunch of games come up. The first app I found while searching hot girls is Tickle Her. And on the thumbnail it says touch her. I'm excited to play.
What I'm wondering is, this real people cartoon character?
I'm excited to find out. Ooh, brunette.
Okay.
And then you can swipe and you can buy other girls. Oh, and you can buy Sofo. But I'm gonna go back to the free bitch. She's free. Okay, there's a girl and I'm gonna touch her, I guess. Oh my gosh, she was like, no, no. Oh, an ad? Are you kidding me? I was in the middle of a tickle session. Round two. Oh, that was a different one. I haven't seen that. Another ad? Are you kidding me?
Oh my gosh.
How am I supposed to be a straight guy tickling a girl in the comfort of my phone when they keep interrupting me? I was just getting into it. Do you want to give it a try?
Yeah.
There you go. Do you want me to look away?
Yeah, can you please duck your eyes?
Okay.
Wait, she's doing something different.
What the hell is this? Okay, you're getting, you're enjoying it.
What the fuck?
Oh, are you kidding me? There's way too many ads in this game. That's my review. This app isn't my favorite, but you know I'm gonna buy that blonde girl. I'm gonna pay 99 cents to unlock soap. She costs more, so like, let's see if the experience is different.
And there's a doggy in this.
Wait, there's no sound.
Wait.
Are you kidding me, boo? Also, she's doing the exact same pose over and over. Oh, still ads, even though I bought Sofo. Don't think that you're gonna be able to play her for a long period of time.
Click on the doggy, if you know what I mean.
Click on the dog?
Yeah.
Wait, that actually did something. You played this before.
No, I just know how to tickle people.
So, there's way too many ads. Are you kidding me?
Me and mom tickle each other.
Let's, what? So I paid extra for Sofo and it wasn't that different. Like, I'm not happy I paid 99 cents, but it's already left my bank account. And I guess for the rest of my life, I can tickle Sofo when I want, which is a comforting thought. Who made this? It has 4 stars apparently.
Not good for kids.
Wait, is this true? I walked in on my son tickling girls on my iPad. He even bought the premium girls with my credit card. When I took the iPad away, he started having withdrawals from tickling the women on the screen. He wouldn't stop throwing plates and biting my leg, so I gave him the iPad back. At night, I could hear the girls laughing from his tickles. He is above me. I cannot stop him. At this rate, he will become an unstoppable tickling machine. Overall, pretty good game, but I wish there were more options. What? Someone said, it works, but please remove it from my download list. This is like someone not wanting to see their wife that they bought this. How would you explain that? Your wife's like, I saw on the Apple email that you bought Tickle Her? How are you gonna explain that, Henry? Oh my God, someone else said, I didn't download this. Please take it off my purchase list.
Boo, just admit it. You like tickling people. Tickle yourself instead of tickling fulfilling these goals.
Before you download this app, you should have remembered that you share an iCloud with your whole family. Now they know you like tickling cartoon characters.
I feel like if you download this app, you just have to admit to it. I like tickling goals, and if you have something wrong with it, I'm gonna tickle you.
Oh man, people are coming up with the biggest excuses. Some idiot from school stole my phone and downloaded it. Please remove it from my purchase. Like, boo, no one downloaded it besides you. Your finger touched the screen because you wanted to tickle Sofo and brunette number one. Next up, when I searched hot girls, was date Kylie. There's some cleavage. I don't know if it's based off of Kylie Jenner, but she is a cartoon character, which makes me want to click it.
I kind of like how it's cartoon characters.
Okay, let's play date Kylie. Oh my god, horizontal.
Oh. So that's either Megan Fox or Caitlyn Jenner. They're both hot, so I'm okay with either.
Okay, let's start the game. Ooh, we're in a house. Yeah. Choose what happens next by clicking on a link. I will. Don't have to ask me twice. Hi there, my name is Kylie. Okay, I can compliment her looks, say something smart, give her a hug, or say something funny. What's the fastest way for us to end up in the hot tub?
Well, when I watched I Am Kate, she liked when people said jokes to her.
This isn't Caitlyn Jenner.
Well, she looks like Caitlyn Jenner, so you should act like it's Caitlyn Jenner.
So I'm gonna compliment her looks. Like, I do wanna just go in and give her a hug, but I'm gonna start off, like, give her a compliment or two, and then we'll go to touching. You look beautiful this evening, honey. Thank you very much. Now I can kiss her or read a poem. I feel like I've done enough work, so I'm gonna kiss her. You give a quick peck on the lips. She is scary. She said, what was that for?
Oh.
I'm gonna say something romantic. Like, I just wanted to test if our saliva was compatible. Seems compatible to me.
Oh.
Ooh, that pickup line worked, honey. We're gonna end up in the hot tub. And there'll be a paper plate of pizza rolls next to us on the ledge. We'll both take bites of the pizza rolls while looking at each other in the eyes. You are quite the gentleman. I am impressed.
I'm impressed too.
So what should we do tonight? You were my guest. I will let you decide.
So is it whether I'm kind of getting attracted to her? But in like a friendly way.
So what should we do? Go to another room, kiss her, run fingers through her hair, or read some poetry. What do you think?
Run fingers through hair.
But what if she has extensions and she's like, bitch, you're pulling out my extensions? Or what if she has a wig? You never know.
Oh, then maybe read some poetry.
You know what? I'm gonna run my fingers through her hair. I wanna snatch her wig off. I ran my fingers through her hair and she kicked me out. Good job. God, I was just about to get with Kylie.
It's because she has a wig, like you said.
She's insecure about her hair.
What does knucking mean?
Okay, one kiss. You earned it. Why are your eyes closed? Sorry, I changed my mind. Let's call it a night. The end.
Can we play it again? Because I really want to get Falvo.
Are you kidding me? I need to see the other options. I want to get Kylie in the hot tub with pizza rolls beside us. A little bit of grease above the lip. I'm excited.
Oh my gosh, summon your in the middle of your teeth. Get kind of stuck.
Okay, I'm just gonna try a bunch of different ways to see if I can get this a little bit farther. We're in a different room. I'm gonna go to the backyard. She has a pool! We're having dinner, we're eating dinner, we're drinking wine. Too much alcohol, not good. Oh, she gonna throw up? Oh, she changed her mind because she mixed her drugs with wine. So remember next time, don't give her wine because bitch gets drunk and throws up. Okay, I tried to go into the bedroom, but she said, sorry, the bedroom is off limits, the end. And she looks very mad. This is hard. Is there any cheat codes online?
Let me see. Oh, dating Kylie full walkthrough. I'm on the wrong website. I just typed in get dating Kylie cheat codes and I clicked on a website and I'm not doing it anymore. It was some gross cartoon shit.
I'm sorry.
Mom, that wasn't me. It was Lucas.
Wait here while I put on my swimsuit.
Oh, okay.
I can either follow her into the bedroom or wait for her in the hallway.
I'd wait, just yeah. So she doesn't fail.
We're gentlemen.
Oh man, she is Caitlyn Jenner.
If you zoom in really close, her nipples are showing. I'm straight now. Look at that pose. Okay.
I see it.
Look what she just said. Sorry, but I don't have a swimsuit for you. You'll just have to swim in your underwear.
No. She's a gymnast too.
Like, boo, stop showing off.
I know.
Like, we get it. You can do the perfect dive, Kylie. Try to untie her bikini top.
No, swim more.
Yeah, we'll have to play it slow. She said, what should we do if I swim too much? I may get a cramp. Let's get out of the pool.
Yeah.
So I asked her to go skinny dipping?
Yeah, because I think she would be down.
Sorry, I changed my mind. You guys, it's too hard. I'm trying to get us to have a romantic naked hot tub dinner with pizza rolls, but it's not happening. I've tried every possible way. I'm stressed out, and I'm gonna try it again at nighttime when I'm alone.
I think she's the type of person that instead of eating normal pizza rolls, she eats like the Annie's ones.
Oh, like the organic ones?
Yeah, and it's like, boo, I want
She probably has like three and is like, I'm full. It's like, boo, let's eat the whole package.
I hate the people that don't have ranch in their fridge.
It's I know, like, it's like, oh, you're gonna have the serving size amount? We're gonna have 5 servings each.
Yeah.
I don't wanna date Kylie anyway.
I'd rather date Caitlyn Jenner.
You have an obsession with Caitlyn Jenner.
Also,
like, it's 1 o'clock in the afternoon. Like, you're acting like it's, like, bedtime. What's going on? If any of you guys have played Dating Kylie and know how to get to the end, if you know what I mean, let me know because I wanna see what happens. I'm disgusting. Okay, you guys, we have a couple more apps that I found while searching hot girls. I think I also searched sexy girls at one point and just tits. Next one up is pickup lines. I'm hoping this is like you go into a bar and like try to hit up girls, give them different pickup lines. She's cute. Wait, is that our second cousin from Illinois?
I always knew she was up to something.
She said she was a model, but I didn't know she was the model for sexy pickup lines. Are you as beautiful on the inside as you are on the outside? Do your legs hurt from running through my dreams all night? It's just I scroll and there's different lines, because if so, no thanks. The fact that I'm missing my teeth just means there's more room for your tongue. Wait, that would work on me.
Wait, she's a county?
Like yeah, if someone said that, I'd be like, I'm into it. Are you kidding me? I've looked at like 5 pickup lines and now they want me to pay money. You are using the light version. Would you like to remove advertising and get more than 1,000 pickup lines?
Wait.
How much money though? Just kidding, I'm not gonna do that.
Do
I'm not that stupid.
Of? If she has no teeth, you eat the piece of oil and then fit it into her whole mouth.
Okay, you guys, next up is keg assistant. I don't know what this is, but it came up when I searched tits. Kawaii assistant, yes.
I've always wanted an assistant.
Okay, she's sitting there, but like, what do we do? I'm scared.
I don't get it.
Stop, I don't like that. I'm sorry. She doesn't like that. What do we do then? Do I try to comb her hair? Do something more gentle? Hey, stop it.
Wait, so what do we do?
Is this app you just touch someone and they keep saying stop it? What the hell is this?
Wait, the sound effects too?
I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I'm trying to touch around her, but nothing happens. Oh no.
Oh, she's quitting.
Now is the game just over? I don't get it.
Oh,
she's back. So I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do because the only thing that does any, I try to touch
her. Should
I hope you learned your lesson? When I try to touch other parts of the screen, nothing happens. But when I touch her, that's when like stuff happens and she just says stop it.
So maybe you do games.
Oh, I didn't even see. There's a whole bottom part. What? Oh my god, I can ask her anything?
Oh my gosh. Have you ever been to an adult party?
Ew.
Isn't that what you're supposed to ask?
Maybe, but I'm not sure.
Wait, what?
Would you mind giving me your credit card info? Definitely not.
Oh, okay. Maybe we can trickle into it. What brand of credit card do you have?
Definitely not. Can I have the login to your Amazon Prime? Okay, why are we trying to scam a robot? Let's do a high five. I'm sorry. I'm probably gonna delete you from my phone.
So, I'm kinda confused. Was that a real person or not?
I think it was a real human being in the phone. Come out! The last app that came up when I searched tits and sexy girls was the kissing test.
Okay, this is a good one.
We're gonna kiss girls through a screen. I'm excited.
Okay. Oh!
Can you look away?
Okay. Ew.
It's analyzing my kiss.
Oh my gosh.
Veteran, you've got plenty of experience. You should pass on your knowledge to someone less skilled. Cool. Sorry guys, I'm a veteran kisser.
Don't be jealous.
Oh, wipe it off, yeah, because I have herpes.
Oh, it didn't work.
Ew, it doesn't even
recognize. I have too much slime on my mouth.
Ew, spaghetti tongue.
That's kind of scary.
Try to tone down the tongue. Oh my god, yes, let's try it on Luna. I don't want to give any spoilers away, but I personally know Luna's a great kisser.
Ugh. Oh, it's working.
Oh my god.
Oh, what are you gonna be, Luna?
Monkey lips.
Pathetic?
You need to work on your technique, I'm
don't
sorry.
Don't believe it.
I still think you're a good kisser. It's okay, you'll find someone.
You're not a pathetic kissel.
Well, that's all the apps we're gonna play today in this version of Straight Apps. Apparently, straight guys can't even play a game on their phone without there being some tits on it. I'm sorry that you have spaghetti tongue, but I'm a veteran. And Luna has monkey lips. If you're a girl and you're single and are interested, hit us up,
We answer DMs from people.
Also, if you know how to get dating Kylie to do things, let me know. Cause I wanna play it in my spare time.
I tried to search cheat codes, but then it led me to a website and now my mom is calling the police on me.
Just remember, if you share an iCloud with your family and you don't want them to see that you downloaded Date Kylie or Kawaii Assistant, maybe don't download them after watching this video. Or just blame it on your dad. Or say, oh, we got hacked. It's sort of how our family shares a Netflix account, and one time on Recently Watched, there was zombie strippers and nobody's owned up to it to this day.
Whoever did that is kind of gross because they aren't into strippers. They're into strippers that eat people, right? That's what zombies do?
Someone in our family watched the full movie of zombie strippers and no one's owning up to it.
And they rated it a 5 out of 5.
You don't want to be at family dinner and someone's like, who downloaded Tickle Her, Touch Her? And your face gets red and everyone looks at you and says, ah, Kimmy, why do you have to touch cartoons all day?
But who knows, maybe your grandma will confess and say, you got that trait from me. When I was younger, I tickled everyone on the playground.
Okay, I'm ending this video. Don't forget to subscribe. All right, well, I'm gonna leave and play Dating Kylie until we get in the hot tub. Talk to you guys later.
Nah.